So here's the bottom. It's actually heated up now. That's actually dripping now. Up there is the AC compressor, and right above that is the water pump. Yeah, I do see that the clamp isn't back on, or is it?
No, that is.
But there's no water around that. It looks like it's just coming down the block. There aren't any really wet hose. So, shit, I think it might be seal on a water pump. Oh. And of course, can't see anything over there. Nothing else really looks wet. I mean, it looks wet because it was just driven. But it doesn't look like the water's coming out of these pipes. So it looks like AC line for the back, or possibly transmission. Coming from the water pump.